hit his area with 51. Everything in Nevada flies.
Go get your man.
And I feel like Nevada fly gon' recap this.
So all y'all wanna know what happened, I'm gonna tell you what happened. He got smoked.
Today's ever Radio Raheem. Love, hate, fist ring. Love reigns supreme. Uh-huh. The yin and yang, then came the bridge in between. The hearts of men arguing who gon' claim king. Top 5, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50.
Okay, Verb. Talk to him, Verb. Yeah. You already know what it is, man. Salute to every single one of y'all who watch this content, whether religiously or in passing, etc., etc. Don't let none of that get too far ahead of you. Vada underscore fly. Follow me on the gram. Say hi to the fam. Happy holidays and all of that to every single one of y'all out there. I hope all is well. So A-Verb, first and foremost, let's not forget the fact that he has put out a new tape, a new album called Crawford, which stands for Chaz Rose and One Fighting Obstacles, Redefine Destiny. A-Verb, Crawford is out now. I just peeped it on Tidal. It's on Apple Music, all streaming platforms. I was just listening to a couple tracks, and I'm going to get into the whole joint later, but no, this ain't about that. That ain't this, and this ain't that. A-Verb is one of the few people, I've said this before, you know what I'm saying, whether we saw eye to eye, whether we agreed or disagreed upon anything battle rap-wise, legendary performer, ushered in a whole region, the Midwest, you know, godlike figure amongst those guys. His flame get tuck, your angels duck, still firing even his guardian angels duck. I mean, we know Verb, vegan Verb, ups, downs throughout his career, made it to the highest plateau, battle, murder, mook. You know what I'm saying? Like, not too many people could say that to me. I had him clearly beating him, battled Loaded Lux, and, you know, he's one of those guys. If you want to be etched in stone or put on the Mount Rushmore or considered one of the greats, A-Verb has to be on your resume. Regardless of where you may have felt, whether he won a battle, lost a battle, or whatever the case may be, he has to be put inside of that legendary realm. And the music is good too. He's put out albums before, I've heard him, and now he's got a new project out. Somebody else from the Midwest who always catches a random shots fired is none other than JC. JC to me is legendary in his own right. You know, I always felt like JC has not gotten a lot of the names and battles that he might have wanted, or names that could have like helped propel him. And I've got reasons, my personal reasons for that. I remember talking to Loaded Lux one time after Summer Madness 6, and JC was on that route. Like, JC had just got off the stage battling Rum Nitty, and he had did his thing. You know what I'm saying? Like, he really, and this one, Rum Nitty was becoming Rum Nitty. Like this was crazy. And JC had won that, and then JC battled Chess, he got that one. He was really going the direction. And then, like a lot of folks, myself included, felt like JC started taking a lot of battles that were not really conducive to the development of a legendary star. Like, he was battling a lot of one-rounders, a lot of Microwave Manny's, Taco Bell Tony's, and then he battled damn near every new guy. You know what I'm saying? He had battled Ryder, he had battled he had battled Chef Tress earlier. He had battled like all of the new niggas, pretty much. Like every, once a nigga make it out of the Crucible, make it to the platform, niggas was getting JC. And it got to a point where a lot of the bigger names was like, we good. Like Surf trolls him all the time. Lux was like, he wasn't going to do it. And now it's at a point where JC, who's still fire to me, you know what I'm saying? He still has good battles. He still does his thing. Verb is like, he's looking at it as people want him to battle JC as disrespect. Like, the disrespect stops now. And JC had jumped into Verb's press conference for his last battle versus Head Ice, which he won to get that, which he won that too. It was like, you know, JC was just getting wild. Like, you don't deserve it. You ain't ready for me. You know, like in the boxing press conferences, you ain't ready for me. You've been ducking me your whole career. You don't want to see me. You know what I'm saying? So, Verb has been more vocal now. He's created a new Twitter, you know what I'm saying? His new Twitter handle is Island God Verb. And he basically went out after doing an interview earlier with Black Compass, he basically went out and said, yo, I'm creating a GoFundMe. If y'all wanna see me, This is smart because now he can validate while invalidating. You know what I'm saying? See, Verb does this thing where he can validate himself while invalidating you at the same time by saying, I'm going to create a GoFundMe, set it at $4,000, and if the fans want to see me versus JC, y'all put it up. Put the four bands up and I battle JC on the next joint. I did check, I retweeted the GoFundMe. You know, first of all, let's see Verb's video.
Island Gang, what up? All right, so look, for people that don't know, y'all steady or telling me y'all want me to take JC. Okay, cool. Nobody has gave me a contract or no money for JC. If you are a JC fan, the GoFundMe link is up. It hits 4,000. JC is my next opponent. And also, I'm not returning a dollar. If y'all do not get to the number for the disrespect, I'm not returning nothing. So if y'all as a culture want to see JC versus A Verb, I can hit URL and force the fact that my next battle will be JC, but it doesn't serve me a purpose to do it right now because it just doesn't, you don't win anything. If y'all wanna see me versus JC, GoFundMe link is up. Y'all have 24 hours, 4,000, 400 people. If y'all a culture, come together, I'ma do exactly what I told y'all I'ma do. I will be on stage with JC. This is y'all call now. After this, it's over. I'm not returning a dollar. I'm tired of the disrespect. After this, it's over with. I'm done with y'all. Peace.
So I retweeted the GoFundMe. When I checked it, and it hadn't moved at all. Like, not even a single dollar. Like, nobody put nothing. I thought maybe, you know, it could get a couple of hours or something, but it's not giving what it was supposed to give. Now, is that saying that people don't want to see a JC versus Verb? No. A lot of fans, I've seen people replying to when I retweeted it saying, yo, we already paid for an app. You know what I'm saying? Like, if we paying for an app, we're not about to pay for a battle and then pay for it. So I get it, you know what I'm saying? It's Christmas time. People's is like, nah, we're not putting up no bread for that. That's not what we're doing. But for JC, like, he battled Sirius Jones. Some people have him winning, some people have him losing. But and then Verb went on to say this in a tweet, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's the thing. Like, he went out to tweet the Tweeterville. He said, let's get it. JC biggest matches, like possible biggest matches, The Wave, Beloved, and me. All of us have battled each other. I clip both niggas, but who's counting? I ain't At URL TV would rather book me again for Serve than JC. How can he talk? How? Like, how is he able to talk saying that URL would rather book Averb in a rematch with Sue Serve than book him versus JC? See, I've been saying this, like, y'all niggas, I understand, like, you know, the listening. Is you listening? Can you hear me clearly? When you battle against certain MCs, you kind of put yourself somewhere, you know what I'm saying? Like, for instance, and no disrespect to nobody, when you see guys battling against lesser names, I ain't even gonna really like go into no names and shit like that. When they battle like mid-tier niggas and they got a bigger name and they battling like all these mid-tier niggas, when they wanna get a bigger name, it just usually doesn't happen like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, it just doesn't. Like, even a nigga that's legendary, like Danny Myers, like, he's never battled Tay Rock. He's never got Iron Solomon. He's never got Sue Surf. It's like, I can name like 20 or 30 names that he's just never got because they overlook the amount of fire that you put out by suppressing you in these lanes with these names that's just subsidiary to your talent level, you know? It's just, it's not giving what it was supposed to give. And I feel like that with an MC like Verb, he can be effective when he wants to be. Like, he can literally come back, make a new Twitter, get a couple thousand followers, and get the game shaking again with a Thanos snap. And while I would like to see the battle, he just put this GoFundMe out there and it just didn't move at all. Like, it's not giving what it was supposed to give. And like I said, that's validating somebody by invalidating them. And I know that there's people that's going to be out there that's going to be like, yo, he's ducking him. Him putting the GoFundMe is just another way of not doing it. No, he said, and I quote, if it got to the certain amount, that would be my next opponent. JC, yeah, he's really focused on, you know, trying to erase you or trying to make you seem insignificant. Now, JC, to me, is a legendary figure in battle rap. Mad bars, body bags after every battle. Make sure you find one. Do not jump in that bitch yet because it's only round one. So I'm not picking and choosing a side because, you know, I rock with what JC do, and when Verb is on his game, you know what I'm saying? Like, we've had moments where we've agreed and disagreed, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, but what I will say is this, he's got a new album out. Maybe this is a promotional tool, you know? Verb is a very good promoter in battle rap. He's needed. I've said this. When Verb is doing his thing, it's essential in battle rap. We need people that's going to talk shit, that's going to keep the game moving, and this is what he's doing. If you want to donate to the GoFundMe, you can go to Island God Verb on Twitter, and you can click the link. But if it gets to four bands, you got to battle. If not, it's just something that ain't happening. Other than that, man, salute to every single one of y'all. Let's keep this thing going. Gang, gang. Shout out to my guy, Showtime SP. You dig?